Bayle. Jean-Michel was one of the few riders that would go through the whoops on the arches of his feet and drag his back brake, a technique that worked out